I'll tell you something. In 1970-ish, I was a hippie in inverted commas. You know, so I was wearing purple velvet looms and you know, tie-dyed T-shirt and all that, and long hair. You know, I'd come out of school and I thought it was the real thing. I thought it really was a thing. I actually believed there was such a thing as hippies. I didn't realise it was a load of people just slinging on certain clothes and giving themselves a fictitious label. What do you put first, principles or aesthetics?
Aesthetics.